reason why in the interview, one of the questions that we ask, what are the tasks that you love to do and what are the tasks that you don't like to do? It is gauging the applicants would like to do and don't like to do. You don't ask them to do something that they do not enjoy. Because I also believe that when you do what you love, it doesn't feel like you're working.